Nobody actually knows how much force is delivered during a soccer header. You can tell how much acceleration the head experiences, but you have no idea what those forces are. We had figured out that if your acceleration goes over 50 Gs, that's when you start to accumulate damage. Players will go in and they'll tense up their necks and they'll prepare for the header. It's a 100 G hit. It's amazing. And they do it regularly. Is there a way to decrease the forces and still have a playable game? So we started just doing the experiment and realized that if you let the ball get waterlogged or it's too high a pressure or both, then you actually turn that thing into a weapon. Ball pressure is a huge variable, and ball mass is a big variable. But basically we found that you can easily decrease the forces and then the accelerations just by changing the ball pressure and the ball mass a little bit and make it essentially a much safer game. We're pretty jazzed that at the end of it, it's actually not very hard. You can make a couple little changes, decreasing the pressure, decreasing the mass, and then just keeping track of how much heading they do. Soccer can be very, very safe.